welcome back to Canvas to Canvas. I'm your artist, Rob Schamberger, and believe it or not, in this video, you get to watch me make my very first painting of the legend, Terry Funk. Because this is my first painting of him, I wanted to make it something really special. So I'm utilizing a lot of the techniques and tools that you've been watching me practice with over the last couple years or so to really take this piece to the next level. There's been a lot of people for the decade plus that I've been doing this asking me, when are you going to do this Terry Funk painting? And I wanted to make sure that this was worthy of the weight that they've put in and make it something truly special. Now, that said, once I had the underpainting done and brought the glaze in, I did not thin my glaze out enough. And it was a little too murky, and I lost a lot of that underpainting. And I was freaking out like, oh no, I messed this up. I'm gonna have to start over. But the beauty of acrylic paint is that it's opaque, so I was able to build up layers on it, and I'm really happy with how the background on this turned out. And using a lot of those same techniques to now work on Terry's figure. And for especially like the younger viewers out there who maybe aren't as familiar with Terry Funk and why he was so important, I had a friend that told me he viewed Terry as the last of the great outlaw wrestlers, meaning like he was kind of like the drifting outlaw of the old West, going from company to company, coming in, working against a lot of top people, right? Like from Ric Flair on down, and making his name in all these different towns and then drifting along to the next one, right? Like when he felt like there weren't no more fights to have, he went on to find another one. And he did that throughout his career, and it's really something we don't see anymore that I find really fascinating. And I wanted to get that energy across in the finished piece. Not bad.